It was a moment that was captured. All right. Hot tubs are cool. Hey, Billy Blahbag. Last month you trashed people who owned hot tubs. Oh, God. This is just... I got to give a shout out to Andrew Themelis getting all the offended people out of the way. By the way, the lizard thing was obviously a joke. As far as saying that he was offended, okay?
The rest of it was real, and he was, and that's an actual video, okay? Everybody on the same page? Okay.
All right, last month you trashed people who own hot tubs. That's right. This has been bugging me for a month. You know what? I love this person already because they're admitting that this is ridiculous. You said something along the lines that hot tub owners are sleazebags. All right, now I'm sorry to be laughing at my own jokes, but you have to remember that I don't remember half the shit that I say on this podcast, all right? Forget about what I say on stage. I don't remember it. I'm just going up there. There's a time I'm trying to fill up, and I'm just saying the stupidest shit that comes in my head, and then I forget about it. So I don't remember saying this, sir. All right. He says, hey, I'll have you know I come from an island in the northwest coast of Scotland. It's fucking cold. Okay, let me try to do a bad Scottish. I'll have you know I come from an island. I can't do it. I wish I could do a Scottish accent. It's fucking cold. All I can do is Bulla Willem. Bill. Mommy goes, Bulla Willem. You prefer Bulla Willem. Bill. Bull. I grew up in the freezing cold wind and harsh and violent environment that drove the Scots to be the absolute nutcases that they are today. A few years back, I moved to London to be with my girl. You fucking sellout! You with an English girl? Didn't you ever see Braveheart? To be with my girl and started a small business from scratch. London, by comparison to Scotland, has a tropical climate. Is that right? I thought that place was miserable. See, I have no idea. I've only been there a few times and not for a long... I went out for a long duration. Same thing with Scotland. I base everything about London's weather on the beginning of Sexy Beast. What do you say? London. Oh, London, don't make me laugh. Every cat walking around with a long face. So I just pictured it was raining all the time. London, by comparison to Scotland, has a tropical climate. Since I moved, it has been my dream to have a nice back garden with a hot tub and a gas barbecue. Dude, if you can pull that off in London, nobody has that shit. They're just excited to get some fucking bread, right? Sorry. My dream was to cook a steak for me and my girl, stew in the tub with a cold one. Watch the UFC while the bubbles tickle my pale Scottish balls. I mean, you know, I would say that's. I guess that isn't the American dream. It's everybody's dream. Dude, if you live in a cold, wet climate, I get it. I get it. I'm sorry. This actually, you're making it sound great. I really want to shit on you, but I mean, you're painting a hell of a picture here. He goes, I even wear shorts outside like I'm in Europe. I love that you guys don't consider the fact that you're in Europe and everybody else. They are in Europe, you dumb fuck. I just learned something. You're like, nah, nah, nah. That's Europe. We're Great Britain. Oh, I love. I felt if I had a good-looking girl to make me laugh, a couple of mutts at my side in a sport to watch, I could be a happy, content man. Dude, I got to tell you something right now. If your dreams never get bigger than that, you're one of the wisest people, you know, on the planet. If all you want is a good-looking woman to make you laugh, a couple of mutts, well, let's be honest, a lot of good-looking women aren't funny. They're too fucking hot. They walk around, you know, they got that high thread count. That's my new thing now, high thread count. A couple of mutts at my side and a sport to watch, I could be a happy and a content man. There you go. Maybe I could even settle down and make some babies. Well, there goes the content part. I mean, you'll be happy as hell, but Jesus Christ. This year, after 7 hard years of building my business, I will finally be able to afford this. And I thought, great. And until I heard you trash my fucking dreams on my way to work. Get it straight. White, British, tall, medium, handsome, untalented man. Can a straight, white, British, tall, medium, handsome, talented, untalented man have anything these days? Dude, that's such a funny line, and I butchered it twice. I apologize. And maybe I am a sleaze, but I assure you that's a complete coincidence. Anyway, good call as always. Love your shit. All of it. Hope to see you live in London soon. I hope to be there soon. Dude, get the fucking hot tub. He said, kindest regards from the Vale of England. Get the hot tub. Jesus Christ. You sold me on a hot tub. Shit. I mean, you probably just sold 50,000 hot tubs in Seattle.
Actually, we don't have those. We just stand around drinking coffee.
Killer whales. Did I mention that I'm finally getting into grunge music? I did the goddamn Comedy Jam, and I always like Soundgarden. We did Soundgarden and Nirvana, and now I can't stop listening to the shit. And I was like, hey, maybe I'll listen to another Nirvana song. Ah, fuck, I like that one too. You know, they were the enemy, okay? They killed hair metal.